Massengale, top of the key, over to Graves, right side of the circle. Spaney, left side, fakes a three, goes into the paint, skips it up, and puts it up and in. First tie of the basketball game. Graves has it on the right side of the circle, dribbles down to the block, comes back out to Massengale for a three. Got it. Massengale with a three, and it's 5-2. Tennessee with a three-point lead, 17:50 to go in the first half. Inbounds pass, Williams off of the defender and then puts it up and in. She loves doing that on the inbounds play. Inbounds pass comes to Massengale, left side of the circle, to Jones, down low to Williams. Williams puts it up good. Williams posting up inside, she has four. Inbounds pass comes in backcourt, stolen away by Burdick. Burdick, left side to Simmons for the layup, good. Simmons dribbles right, pulls up for the 15-foot jump shot, no good. Rebound, Burdick, put back, count it, foul. In that order. Bouillon's first points of the game, and it's 20-18, Tennessee by two. Under 8 minutes to go in the first half. Williams to the free throw line, pull up jumper, good. Kamiko Williams has six. Simmons fakes right, drives left. Backdoor cut to Spaney, Spaney partially blocked. Rebound Graves, and Graves puts it up and in. Simmons dribbles to the right side of the circle, down to Harrison. Harrison faces up, spins on the baseline, a little eight-footer good by Izzy. She has four, and it's 26-24. Tennessee leads by two. Jones guarding Janning in backcourt. Now comes in front court to the right side, dribbles across the key, down the left side of the lane. Pass out, deflected by Simmons, stolen by Simmons. Lead pass to Massengale for the layup, good. Massengale with five, and it's 28-24, Tennessee by four. Down it goes to Nelson. Nelson tried to get it in the corner, and it's deflected by Williams, picked up by Simmons. Simmons drives, puts it up, no good. Williams is there to clean it up and score. Here comes the Tennessee pressure. Pass stolen by Williams, 3-on-2. Williams drives the left side, comes into the paint, puts up the runner, good. Simmons to Spaney on the left side of the circle. Spaney drives, can't shoot. Back out it comes to Simmons, back to Spaney, left wing for a three, good. Right side of the circle, Williams down low to Graves. Graves against Camp House, puts it up on the left hand, good. Bashara Graves with four, and it's 40-31. Tennessee leads by nine. Nelson dribbles up to the top of the key, goes to Janning on the right side of the circle. Janning dribbles left, cut off by Simmons. Pass out, deflected, and stolen by Williams. Williams, right side pass to Simmons. Back to Williams for the layup, good. Kamiko Williams with 12, and it's 42-31. Tennessee leads by 11, their first double-digit lead of this game. Simmons with a rebound, heads into front court, feeds Massengale for a three. Massengale with eight. Here's Massengale to Graves. Graves drives on Akina Tico, trying to get it down low and then almost threw it away. Massengale gets it to Graves, over to Simmons, left side of the circle for three, good. Simmons for three, she has seven, and it's 48-31. Tennessee leads by 17. And Jim Flannery, the head coach of the Blue Jays, has to burn another timeout. Dribbles right, down the right side of the lane. Shot blocked by Harrison, and then it's saved by Williams. Burdick ends up with the basketball, gets it to Williams, back to Burdick, down to Harrison. Turnaround eight-footer, it's good. Isabel Harrison has eight, and it's 52-33. Graves at the top of the key, goes right wing to Spaney, back to Jones straight away. Jones drives the right side of the lane, runs into a defender. Follow-away shot good by Jones. He has four. Graves on the baseline, double team, comes back out to Massengale, now to Jones. Jones drives the right side, pulls up for an eight-footer good. Jasmine Jones with six, 56-42. Tennessee by 12 again. Massengale to Spaney, three straight away for a three, good. Spaney hits a three, she has 10, and it's 59-44. Tennessee up 15, back to Massengale, top of the key, splits the defenders, back to Simmons on the left wing for a three, good. 68-52, Tennessee will run out the clock, and the Lady Vols advance to the Sweet 16. Finally, in the second half, they were able to put away a pretty good Blue Jays team coached by Jim Flannery. Your final score, Tennessee 68, Creighton 52.